are the top teams in their respective conferences in the WNBA. The Chicago Sky taking on the Minnesota Lynx tonight. And check it out. Superstar rookie Elena Deladon with a little turnaround there. She was 5 of 11 from the field later first quarter. Minnesota finding their hot hand. Her name is Maya Moore. She took one three-pointer. She made one three-pointer. Minnesota goes up 13-9. Later, Lindsey Whalen inbounding, and it's Moore nailing the three. She had 13 first quarter points. Your count, 20-17 at that point. Second quarter, the Sky's Ashaya Murphy misses the three outside. Maya Moore grabs the rebound, throws it deep to Lindsey Whalen. She comes up with the ball, gets the tough basket to roll around and in. She had 18 points in the first half. This part of an 18-6 run. Later second quarter, Deladon blocked inside by Rebecca Brunson. Strong block there. Maya Moore going the other way, and if you don't stop her, she's going to go all the way to the basket and toss it in just like that. 17 points in the first half for Moore. Minnesota up 41-28. In the third quarter, Chicago starting to mount a rally. Sylvia fouls inside, cuts the lead down to 7. She had a double-double, 17 points and 11 rebounds. Courtney Vandersloot blowing by the Lynx here. Gets to the basket, gets the layup, cuts the lead down to 6. She had 8 on the game, 59-53, so we're getting tight. It's a 6-point game, but Maya Moore answering for the Minnesota Lynx with a deep 3. Nailing that shot, 22 points on the game. Minnesota back in front by double figure, 64-53. Then it's Whalen's turn. She scrambles and then knocks down her first three-pointer of the season. As the shot clock expires, the Lynx lead it by 14. They go on to win it by 13. Your final score, 79-66.